Stayallday.com.
It was a move used mostly by Chris Paul, where you put a spin on the ball in one hand. So you see, I go behind the back, little jump stop as I put the ball around my back, and then I go.